New members of the Ukrainian Territorial Defense Forces were trained on how to operate anti-tank weapons during military exercises in Kyiv. Western countries have stepped up arms deliveries to Ukraine. It is the first time the EU founded in the wake of World War II, within the purpose of upholding peace, the continent has collectively provided arms to a third country.